This is nice.
I know. This is where I come to clear my thoughts.
That's a good place. I mean,
it is. Don't get me wrong, the sunset nice and all and everything.
It's crazy how mama doing everything like this.
Yeah, it is. But then again, now I'm thinking about it. Yeah, we walked out on her. It's our fault, too. We can't just keep blaming her for all this shit. I mean, we got out her life, and now she got a mean nigga yelling. I don't know.
It's just weird, because listen, it's like we do so much good. I be trying to do so much good for her. I want her to get out that damn house. Like, once you do something good, it turns bad.
I want her smoking that damn pot either. But she like doing. So
smoking cigarettes.
I feel like this nigga turning her into shit. My mind's all stressed out and shit. Like,
what if he's not a bad guy? What if he just overreacted?
You know what I think? We should give him a chance. You know, trying to make mama think like, you know, he's a good person, you know? Like, yeah. I think we should give him a chance. What do you think?
I guess so.
Alright. How about tomorrow?
We start first tomorrow.
Alright.
I'll meet you at the car.
Alright. I'm gonna
are we just coming? Just getting some snacks.
Big ass pizzas.
Can you give me a drink?
Exactly. Like, I want the other one. I'm gonna come over here because I'm gonna take my ATM back account.
I want these donuts.
Look who's in here.
Who?
Yeah. Look who it is. Little Miss Attitude and Mr. I know what I got going on.
Anyway, Dizon, I'm gonna just go get my drink. Excuse me.
Yeah, you go do that, Miss Deshaun.
Can we talk?
You know, Skittles.
Anyways, what drink do I want?
He just asked you a question, I think.
Melvin, please don't. We're at the store, okay?
I'm just saying, he didn't want to talk to you.
Melvin, please. Thank you.
Alright.
It's cool.
I need my smokes. Anyways, I'll be waiting in the car. You can have a conversation with these kids.
What the fuck?
Let's go.
Yeah, let's get out of here. I'm done.